You know, people think recreation in America is dead, but it's not. I mean, look at punk rock.